I have started to have a few issues with my KONEKT skates popping off recently, so I'll have to push back my KONEKT clips back onto my skates.